Hello and welcome. To format a flash drive, first plug in your USB flash drive. You should see your flash drive on your desktop once it's recognized. Now, press Command and Space keys at the same time to launch a Spotlight and search for Disk Utility. Click on it in the search results. Once it opens, you should see your flash drive on the left side, under the external section. Depending on your settings, you may see a root directory and a subdirectory below it. The root directory represents your physical flash drive, and the subdirectory is the storage volume which is formatted and where your files are stored on. To simplify things, click on View in the menu bar and choose Show Only Volumes. Now, to format, select your flash drive's volume and click on the Erase button in the toolbar. On the dialog box that opens, use the input field to rename your flash drive's volume if desired. Then open the Format drop-down menu and choose your desired format. For general purposes, I recommend you choose XFAT, as it is recognized on Mac, Windows, and other common devices accepting a USB flash drive. Press Erase, wait a bit, and then click Done. You can now close the Disk Utility window and eject your USB flash drive by right-clicking on it and choosing Eject. Your USB flash drive can now be removed. Please like if this video helped you, subscribe for more tutorials and tips, comment to ask questions, or to give feedback. Thank you.